To open the ExacqVision Client Settings page, click the Configuration icon from the toolbar, then select Client from the tree window on the left-hand side. The Client Settings page allows users to make changes to their client, such as graphical preferences and event buttons, without affecting other client stations connected to the same ExacqVision server. The settings are saved separately for each OS user, meaning settings between two different operating system users may be different for each user if desired. The video panel options control camera appearances in the live camera page. This includes disabling the sunken border between cameras and whether or not to show the record status border, such as motion or alarm around the edges of live cameras. Show PTZ Focus Border controls the display of the border for cameras actively accepting PTZ commands. Show On-Screen Display allows a user to choose whether or not to display the on-screen information for cameras such as camera name, date and time, or other data configured. Enable All Analytics switches the default settings for all camera views in Live to have the analytics display toggled on. Keep Aspect Ratio during resize will keep the camera aspect ratios the same, even if the client is resized. Panel Size allows the user to control the aspect ratio of the displayed cameras. This will not crop the live video displayed, but controls the aspect ratio of the grid of cameras seen on the Live Cameras page. In the Live Options, a user can configure options available on the Live page. Use OSD Color for Serial Profiles will display the serial text in the same color as configured for the on-screen display text. Restore Client on User Attention Request will enlarge a minimized client window on an event monitor alarm to gain the attention of the user. Mute during two-way audio will mute all sounds when activating the two-way audio feature. Auto-fill empty video panels makes the client software fill any empty video panels when a user changes to a larger layout. A user may also choose to select their two-way audio input source. This will only list microphone options on the client workstation. The Lip Sync Video Smoothing Box aids in syncing audio and video for a camera or other input source during live viewing. Note that this option uses more system memory and may cause some video latency. However, audio and video are always time-synced when viewing recorded video. The colors of the recording status borders may be customized by a user by clicking on the different color boxes. Changing these colors will also affect the colors displayed when searching video. The original colors can always be reapplied by clicking Apply Defaults. From the Additional Options section, Use Dynamic Connections can be enabled so that the client only connects to the servers required for the current display. The local client can load using one of the selectable languages without needing to change the underlying operating system language. If changed, a confirmation message will display and the client software must be restarted for this change to take effect. The color scheme for the client can be changed by selecting one of the available themes. To quickly identify a camera, change the camera preview style. To display an image of the camera view, when hovering your cursor over a camera name in the tree along the left-hand side, select Thumbnail. Select Video to display the device's video stream. When using multiple monitors, you are able to set the total startup instance count to the number of ExacqVision clients you need on machine startup. You may also quickly open a new instance of the client using the Launch New Instance button. To configure VGA acceleration, GPU encoding must first be disabled. VGA acceleration mode is used to resolve video issues caused by the graphics display card on your client machine. The auto option should give the best results, but other options may improve performance depending on the graphics card of your client computer. Enable the inactivity timeout to automatically disconnect live video streams after a set time of inactivity. This can reduce bandwidth requirements when a client machine is unattended. Lastly, the video push feature enables a client to receive items from another ExacqVision client with an enterprise license. The client page may also be used to set up event buttons to turn soft triggers on and off from the live cameras page. The actual events are created and configured via the event linking page. To set up an event button, click the New button and select a trigger or triggers from the list below. Selecting the Change Icon button will allow the user to choose from a number of included icons or icons that have been created and uploaded. Click the Apply button to save any changes. Finally, on the Customizations tab, a user may select a default image to display in the Live Cameras panel when no camera is selected to fill that panel.